place last year, a little over hands, and asked to get that back, but I was in the loser bracket. I was in the loser bracket last year, that whole lot. The problem he's going to have, as you can see, their department is a pretty tall, body robot. It's going to be hard for trying to get that clamping arm over the body of Harry Condon to grasp it. Right now, Harry Condon's got the hammer right in the middle of that lifting apparatus.
Come on, Harry Condon. Start spinning. Start spinning, Harry Condon.
Condon wants to swing that hammer around. Use that to bludgeon any side of hot stuff. He can't.
Oh, hot stuff got him.
Grab him while he's stuck in the corner. Harry Condon, a very tall robot, though. That could be a tough challenge. It is amazing working on the CL2 power, but can you find anything that's short enough to grab onto? Because you gotta grab onto the body, you can't grab the sledgehammer, there's no way to reach Harry Condon with the sledgehammer.
Come on, Harry Condon, start spinning! There you go!
Right there. Slams the weapon with the hammer.
Hot stuff got him!
Grab onto the weapon of Harry Condon, not letting go. We're halfway through the fight.
I got hot stuff can't lift.
He wants to get to the wall to perform his lift, but Harry Condon, with both wheels on the floor, is able to drive down, prevent hot stuff from going
there.
Harry
Condon
hot stuff has to release, and he did. We have 1 minute left now in this fight as the two robots continue to dance, trying to find one position where they can take advantage of the other. Harry Condon begins to spin, trying to bludgeon himself with the hammer. It's no big deal, Harry Condon. Obviously can work in either direction. So trying to clamp, no good. Nothing but air. Harry Condon getting himself stuck in the wall, drives away. Harry Condon clamps down. 30 seconds now on the clock. Hot stuff lifts into the air.
Oh, you got him now.
Tries to drive around, but everybody's
not going to be able to take him out of the arena.
So he's just going to drive to the other side and see if that works. No, but he's got 15 seconds if he's allowed to play. He's just going to slam Harry Condon around a few times.
He's hooked in that clamp.
Hot stuff has released now, and this fight will end in 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time is up, and it goes to a judge's decision.
It's going to be a tough one.